There are only two types of people in this room today. All of us, we will go through storms, but it is in this that we have a difference. The first group of people, they are still dependent on themselves. They take things into their own hands. They try to escape. Their lives are still about them. They believe all of the lies. They believe the majority they will decide upon, whoever decides the greatest. But the second group of people, they have placed their lives upon God. That they are not believing the lies, but they believe in His truth, in His word, and in His Bible. The first group of people, they are still trying to work out their own lives. But the second group of people, they believe that their lives are by faith upon God. The first group of people, they are still trying to earn the merit, the favor of God. Lord, is this storm because you want me to do this, or is this a punishment, Lord? Whatever it is. But the second group of people, they understand that it is by grace, the grace of God that we don't even deserve. The first group of people, they are lost at sea. They are cast away by the storms of life. But the second group of people, they are saved. They are secured. They are anchored. The first group are quitting. They're giving up. They're on the edge. They're thinking about taking away their lives. They're escaping. But the second group are courageous. The first group are still in their flesh. But the second group of people are walking by the Spirit of God. What is the difference between these two people? It is none other than rejecting or receiving the cross of Jesus Christ and the cross of Christ alone. Wherever you are at this point in your life, whether you belong to the first group, whether you belong to the second group, these storms are allowed and permitted by God to come upon us so that He can reveal more of Himself to you and to me.